Cookware. This is CookCraft by Candace Cameron Beret, and we're talking about four pieces of Tri-Ply stainless steel cookware. Actually, two pieces of cookware and two uniquely designed lids. All of this is that Tri-Ply where you have stainless steel, aluminum in the middle, and more stainless steel on top, giving you these beautiful professional results, and we've got it at quite a savings today. This same pack up at retail would be almost $396. We're checking in at $126.01 less, but then let's throw in some free shipping and handling. Why? Because we like you. So that's going to be $142.73 less than retail. Now, all of that is important, but let's meet the lady behind the cookware. Candace Cameron Beret is back.
Hi,
nice
Steven.
To see you.
Nice to see you.
Now, you're no stranger to QVC. You've been with us with your skincare, and that has been wildly successful. But first time behind the stove here at QVC.
I know, and I'm really happy about it.
We're thrilled to have you.
Thank you.
This is exciting. Now, you have a big family.
I do. I have three kids, and I have three staples in my life.
Talk to me. My faith. Yes.
My family and the food we eat.
And the food. And you're very careful, you and your husband both, because you do all the cooking, about what your family eats, and you're very conscious of that, aren't you?
We are. Yeah, my husband's a professional athlete. I, of course, am an actress, but health is important to us. And I just like to know the ingredients that are going in my food.
Of course.
I'm an everyday simple chef. My husband's an expert chef.
Yeah.
I wanted high-quality cookware that would help me be a better cook and cookware that he would love using as well.
So talk to me about why you like this cookware for a home cook.
Because there are special features.
Yeah, let's talk about it.
Help me cook. The special one is this patented latch lid.
Right.
So when you're cooking, all the condensation, it can go right back into the pan. You're never losing flavor with
your food. I'm gonna turn this way just so our cameras can see that a little better. See how it grips the side of the pan while allowing all of the condensation or any splatter or juices to go right back down into the veg, right?
And it also saves my counter space, so I'm not a messy cook.
Mm.
Everything's staying right here. And, you know, I have a garden at home.
Right.
I started gardening this year.
I like that.
And I've grown zucchinis and tomatoes, all kinds of herbs. I love cooking vegetables.
Yeah.
It's my favorite. So this 13-inch skillet has really deep sides.
Lovely.
So when I'm cooking through, I don't have to worry about anything falling out because it's so
deep. It's a nice deep vessel.
Yeah.
What I also am noticing is you're using a metal utensil in this pan, which is also nice. That means you can get into this stainless steel. This is a very durable material. So this is designed to stand up to it. It's also designed to be cooked on low to medium heat. Now, I know that doesn't seem very intuitive because we always think, well, we've got to turn the pan up really, really high, right? But with this kind of tri-ply, because of its beautiful and even heat distribution, low to medium heat will make sure that this salmon and these steaks are going to sear beautifully.
Exactly. That's exactly what they do. So the sear, if we can see that.
Oh,
I mean,
hello.
Look at that. I know. Hello.
And you know what I love about stainless is that it talks to you. If your food's not ready to turn, it'll be a little resistant. Don't force it because you'll tear the food, right?
Exactly.
When it's ready to release, it'll naturally release.
Exactly. And also, I designed this with the clear lid. These are shatterproof glass lids.
Great, great.
Shatter resistant. So I also don't have to keep opening up the lid to check my food.
I call this cook and look.
Cook and look? Yeah.
Cook and look.
I love that.
And look at that. So now you're able to get in there and work with your salmon and get that turned over and get that nice crispy skin. But look at the beautiful sear we're getting on that. And you know what that sear is? That sear is flavor. And if Candace hadn't taken the time to sear these and get that color on the salmon wouldn't be nearly as flavorful as it's going to be.
Mm-hmm.
And the nice thing about this is once she takes that out, she can create a sauce in the same pan. Little butter, maybe.
Some capers, some onions. Yes, exactly.
Fresh herbs, all of it. Now, let me just point out real quickly, if I may, Cameron, that this is an 8-inch open saute, nice and deep. I want you to hear this. This is solid, serious business cookware. You and I met for the first time at the International Home and Houseware Show in Chicago in March, and I remember picking up the pieces there going, oh my goodness, this is serious, delightful cookware. 8-inch open saute, actually open only if you don't put the lid on it. It also has the same lid with that same technology that will grip and sit off to the side. Then you've got the great big large skillet. This one is 13 inches. We're calling this one a French skillet. This is deep enough to fry in if you needed to.
Oh yeah, so let me show you this. I don't want to overcook these steaks. Maybe you can flip that and I'm gonna go get this braised chicken that's in the oven because These are also oven safe up to 350 degrees.
Oh, Candace, you've got a nice sear going here, my friend. Look at those beautiful steaks. Isn't that lovely? So really, really pretty.
Look at you. Excuse me.
I've got your oven door.
Okay, my oven door.
I do appreciate the fact that you almost went with the knee action. Yeah.
I tried. It was
you know
a little
that
high
is?
For me.
You know what that is? That's a mom move is what that is.
It totally is.
It's a total mom move. Now, because this has been in the oven, your lid will be hot, so you want to be cautious about that. And
yes.
Use a towel or an oven.
And while this is on the stove, you can touch these handles.
True.
That's why we have silicone on them. But again, if they're in the oven, you do need to use an oven mitt or a towel. And we can just hook that right there again.
Sleeping.
And we braised this chicken. So on the stovetop, we did
I think I see what's happening here. Are you going to serve your chicken over the vegetables?
Well, we certainly can.
You could.
I think we're going to.
Or you could do pasta, whatever you, or rice, or potatoes, whatever you like.
Rice or potatoes, or other wilted greens, but this is good. I eat this dish on its own. This is my zoodle recipe.
This
is
zoodle?
But I think we could.
That'd be kind of nice for your chicken dish as a base. Because ordinarily you'd serve this over probably either rice or pasta, butter noodles or something.
Yes, exactly. And what is great about the 13-inch skillet is that with a family of five, ooh, that's a long noodle.
That's a serious zoodle right there. It's a zoodle with an attitude. Yeah, it is.
This is a whole meal for five people in one dish. This is a great dish for one pot meals.
I'm going to make this easier on you.
Okay.
Bring him around this way.
We're going to come back.
And as that happens, I'm going to remind you of value. Now, this value story is extraordinary because remember, if you went to retail, you'd be paying almost $396. You'd be a penny shy of that. Today, we're saving you $126.01, and then with the free shipping, $142.73. You're getting the big 13-inch French skillet with the lid and the 8-inch saute pan with the lid. We have fewer than 700 of these to go around. Now, we are still a little busy from our big deal, so I would encourage you to use QVC.com and your mobile app as your best ordering experience. Now, this was a little serendipitous surprise today, but look how nicely that worked
out. Look how gorgeous that is.
That might be the next meal you make for your family.
I think it's going
See
to
there?
Be.
And you know what this is?
I need to cook with you more often.
Anytime. I'd love to have you back in my kitchen. This is what's extraordinary because now you've cooked a beautiful slow-braised chicken dish.
Mm-hmm.
This is kind of a hunter's dish. And then you served it over all vegetables. So your carbs are very low in this story.
They are.
Yeah, it's great. And not to mention colorful and pretty.
Yeah, it's gorgeous.
And your kids can say, Mommy, I helped you grow these vegetables in the garden.
I know.
That's so great. That's so great. Let's move over here and talk about baking because we can bake in this as well, right?
Exactly, up to 350 degrees.
Would you like to walk around there? You certainly may if you need to. Just to get to this pan a little better. I'll move this out of your way. This is a cobbler.
It's a cobbler, and it's banana and strawberry, but this isn't one of my recipes. So this is quite beautiful.
But this is just showing you also how easily you're going to be able to work with this and how it just pulls away from the side of the pan. Look at that. So really beautiful. These are heat safe to what in the oven?
350 degrees.
Is that with the lid?
With the lid.
With
yes.
the lid, okay.
And that's just because of the silicone handles.
Got it.
Can't take more of the heat. But you know, another misconception about stainless steel is that some people think they're hard to clean. They're not hard to clean.
Right.
It's quite easy, especially if you clean them right after you've cooked. But if you have a little stuck on food, it's very easy if you just put in an inch of water with some salt, bring it to a boil.
Okay.
And then dump it out in the sink and wash as normal with your soap and it comes
Take
right out.
Take your scrub daddy to it, you'll be just fine. Come back around here, my friend. What a pleasure to have you in our kitchen today.
Thank you so much.
To welcome you to In the Kitchen with David. Anytime you like to come back and cook with us, you're always welcome.
I appreciate it.
That's so nice. Stay on the line here because we're gonna get you all squared away with brand new cookware. It's CookCraft by Candace Cameron. And of course, you can be watching for her this fall on Hallmark Home and Family's movies and all the great things.
All of them.
New Very exciting.
Coming out.
My family and I are big fans at Christmas time. We love to watch
Thank you.
It's always fun. All right, this is Candace Cameron Bure. We're looking forward to having you back soon, my friend,
Thank
I hope.
Thank you.
All right, let's also tell you about today's special value.